I'm sorry, Jim, but Bob is having to do this because apparently Debbie told him to. And she said no, but I want to say thank you for calling me this morning, and I'll see you Tuesday, and hopefully we'll have lots of fun stuff to show you when this gets finished. I love you.
Street, the town of Chicago. Scattered on dawn's highway bleeding, ghosts crowd the young child's fragile eggshell mind. Blood in the streets in the town of New Haven. Blood stains the roofs and the palm trees of Venice. Blood in my love in the terrible summer. Bloody red sun of fantastic LA.
Nurse Cratchit here. I'm going to see you soon.
Tell him to get out of bed, huh?
Get out of bed or I'm going to come kick your butt. Uh-huh. We love you.
Oh, hi, Jim.
It's weird. Well, I thought it was Jim. He's not even coming.
No.
Oh. Well, Jim, I'd like to see you. No, I didn't.
Got something to say,
hey, Jimmy. Take care of yourself and get better.
Yeah.
Get out of bed.
For him.
Jimmy, get better. We're waiting on you.
Get better.
Mom? Yeah, that'd be me.
Is it Wilt?
Do you have anything to say, Jeff?
He used to,
is this for Jim?
Yeah.
Toast one, get better there, buddy.
Yeah.
Hope to see you soon.
Yeah.
Okay.
It is.
Yeah.
Hope you're doing good, Jim. See you soon.
It will.
Oh, got someone that wants to make a tea?
Hi, Jim.
Hi, Jim. I'm Wiener. You don't know me, but hi.
Yeah, he was at Winchester.
Hi, Jimmy. See you soon. Was I there?
Yeah, we're getting one more here.
Hey, Jimmy, yeah. Hope you're doing good, bud.
He's going to end up looking at this in his bed.
In his bed?
Yeah.
Well, damn. Bye, Gasbar. Wishing you luck, bud.
Hey, Jim.
I'm here to celebrate. Wish you were here, too.
Grandma's even here, Jimmy. Good. Hi.
Jimmy. Wish you were here. And,
Looking forward to seeing you soon. As soon as you bust yourself out of that 14K.
14K.
Hey, Jimmy. Edna here. I feel sad about what's going on with you, but kick butt. We'll see you next time, okay? Next time there's a potluck, you better be here.
Shit.
Wait a minute. Now you can say it.
Ready? Love you, Jim.
Oh, shit.
You didn't hear that from Dave, right?
Hey, Jim. Hang in there. Step at a time. Keep the exercises going.
Okay.
The mouth, the hands, the legs.
Got your red dirt shirt in Hawaii, Jim.
I don't know.
On Kauai.
You should be here, and that's just the way it is. And if this video was about 3 hours later, I wouldn't be talking this well. Hi, Jim. Dave Gilmore. Put this on tape, make sure we're here.
He's gonna check you out and see how you've changed in 20 years.
Yep, make sure that we're still doing this.
And you haven't played in 20 years?
I'm sorry?
You haven't played in 20 years?
Oh, I've played since, but not with these guys.
Oh.
Yeah.
Did you play with Russ Sapp?
Yeah, a little bit.
Yeah.
Just give you a jam. Get better, buddy.
One love, yeah. And then I got four of them in New York.
This is it.
Not worried about that at all. Not a bit.
Well, I can't wait to taste this. I like this table. Too.
What is it?
Lamb.
Lamb.
Lamb. Oh, yeah. Huh.
So, you got your concrete poured the other day.
Yes, sir.
That ain't very far.
Hey, Jimmy.
No.
Judy Warden. Hey, get out of that bed so we can go party, man. Come on.
He likes that, kiddo. The P word. Yeah.
Have you heard any more about some hot wood cook center?
I'm sure you recognize me, Byron Cook.
Byron Cook.
He painted part of my Mustang. I had a Boss 302 back in 1974. I hit a deer. Jim fixed it.
Really?
Yes, sir.
Is it still out running?
Nope, I sold it. Unfortunately, I sold it.
Hi, my Jimmy. Wife, I'm Anne. Byron's wife. Hope you're feeling better soon.
Yeah. Hope to see you.
Tell him you're getting ready to eat.
We're going to eat some good food. Lots of food.
Well, lots of food, yeah.
Hi, Jimmy!
You can get out a good one. Sorry, Bob.
Oh, God.
Hey, good looking. When are we going kicking? I want to go. Get out of that bed. Love you.
Okay. Go ahead.
Hi, Jimmy. We're having a party all in your honor, and you can't be here. We hope that next year at this time we can have a party with you. Take care of yourself. Love you. Aunt Nikki.
Cousin.
You remember, you promised we were going out for a beer, so when's it going to happen?
I want to thank you for bringing me here. Meet all these wonderful people. It's been really nice. I love you and I love all.
It's time you got with it, Nikki. Roger needs help out on the farm. Talk to you later.
Hi, Jim. It's Mandy. And I wanted to say hi from myself and Aramis. And I want you to meet Baby Joan. You haven't had a chance to meet her yet. She's 3 months old. We wish you the best in a speedy recovery. Keep working. We love you.
Go ahead.
Hey, Jimmy. This is for you. Next time you're with us, we're gonna toast to you. We're going to Pacific City. We'll go camping, and we're holding off on that one until you can go with us. There's a lot of people here that love you. I just got beer all over me. Anyway, we love you, Jimmy. Can't wait till you join us.
I love you, Grandma Jimmy.
What else do you want to say?
I hope you feel better.
Anything else?
We missed you.
Do you want to say anything?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, you did. Okay, are you all done?
Yeah.
Okay, say bye-bye.
Bye.
Say we want to see you soon.
We'll see you soon.
Okay, good job.
Get well soon. No, good luck. We'll get there.
Hi, Jim. This is Mandy's youngest.
Joe. Hope you're feeling better.
All these people are here for you, Jimmy. You have a lot of love and support, and a lot of people waiting for you to get better.
No, I'm not going to give you many messages.
No?
No.
Not even a hello?
We wish you the best, okay?
Perfect. Anyone else?
Hi, Jim. I wish you were here today.
Hope yes, we do. Hi.
Hi, Jim. Good luck. Get well. See you soon, right?
So we can have one when you come home.
That's right.
Cooking up some lamb.
I wouldn't discourage you from it, but it's a lot of work. It is.
Live at 5. Put it on skinny mode.
It can't be live at 5.
This is going to
Jim. We're here all today. And where's Craig and Connie? I think they left and left the farm to us. So we're going to get the tractors out, and we see some heavy implements over here. We're going to weight them down and have a tractor pull right after dark. There you go, Craig.
Is that your pickup? Yes.
I might want to move it. He's probably turning around, and I'm pretty.
Hey, yeah, Jim.
Jim will know who Craig
Brad
is.
You.
Jim, it's your Hollywood Auto Parts delivery guy. I was once 16 years old, and I used to roll into the shop at Eastgate all the time. Jeff Jackson. Yep, you cut the Bronco fenders for me. You did a hell of a job. And I think you undercut somebody else and probably didn't charge me enough. So I still owe you. Thanks, buddy.
Look at that delicious lamb.
I like that old time running road.
Yeah.
But it doesn't always talk to each other. You know, we've seen it.
He's cute.
That's a brother's in her. No, that's a brother's in her. Did he buy you Charlie for your birthday?
No, he bought me this. He brought me that.
Aww.
He bought me this.
This is awesome. And you do it for your brother, too. You give your birthday to your brother.
Sweet.
Are you the jealous wife?
Am I what?
Tell Jimmy.
Oh, yeah. First dance. My husband dances with Donnie. Donnie.
Birthday girl. 50-year-old birthday girl. Missy, your baby sis.
What again? Am I here again? Jimmy, listen to this goddamn music. That's great.
Thank you.
got to say?
Jimmy, live long and prosper, my friend. We're praying for you. You're going to be all right, brother. Go Bees.
Hi, Jimmy. Love you. Get well. Get out of there.
Give you thanks for standing with Jim and doing all the stuff you've been doing. Is everybody, can we be quiet here just a second? We want to just show appreciation to Don and Brittany here for all they're doing with Jim. And we want to just take a minute and say a little prayer, if that's all right with everybody. You know, this is if everybody comes together and does this kind of thing, it's a big thing to do this for Jim. And like I say, I'd like to, everybody take your hats off, guys, if you would, for just a second. You know, I don't know, a lot of you folks probably aren't real religious, but at times like this, it seems like all of us kind of want to get together, and even if you don't believe, you kind of want to, there's not a whole lot left for Jim, except prayer. And that's something that all you guys should, just think about a little bit, and it goes a long, long ways as far as saying prayer. And, I'm kind of surprised Connie asked me to do this. It kind of took me back a minute. So, anyway, with what Jim's experiencing right now, and not a lot of hope, you gotta just turn everything over to God. And it's just something that in the past, a few of us guys in the band have done, and it's made a big difference in our life. And it's something that, I'd like to everybody to experience that. And I want everybody to know God's with Jim, and it's the only thing that's going to get him through this right now. So, amen. All right, guys, now you can make noise again. Bam, boom, bam.